The American Nightmare has arrived.
The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
The following is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Gentlemen, WrestleMania has just become undeniable.
After 6 years away from WWE, show-stealing return and defeated Seth freaking Rollins.
It was a heck of a debut, but Rhodes has his sights set on the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
There is no reason to doubt that he can make it to the main event and win.
And his opponent, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
Is he prepared for an opponent with the family pedigree and natural talent of Cody Rhodes?
That's a great question, and luckily for us, we won't have to wait long to get the answer.
This last man standing match, probably strongest test of will the WWE has to offer.
Coming out on top in this kind of match requires a genetic makeup that very few superstars possess.
Look at that, insult to injury with that one.
Uh-oh!
Dark matter! Able to get the advantage here. Knew what Roman had coming.
Springboard drop kick.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Corey, what does a superstar need to do as this match goes on, as the destruction continues?
You have to
find yourself? Are you the type of competitor who fights through pain and comes back stronger, or do you stay down for the count?
We have been told so often from superstars who have competed in these type of matches that their bodies, minds, and careers are never the same again.
What a reversal by Reigns. Reigns hoists him up. And he gets set back into the ring. He's out of the ring. What's next?
The tribal chief has it cinched in.
Sleeper hold. And this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to...
Whoa, whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hole.
Behind it.
Oh, look at the knees.
Just unloading knees to the bottom. Oh my goodness,
just strike it at will.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now. Rhodes gets out of dodge.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Butterfly pile driver.
Ooh, bullseye.
Driven into the barricade. He gets back into the ring.
Two. Three. Four.
Cody Rhodes rallying up the crowd like,
watch out! Suicide dive! That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Three.
And not ready for the bell just yet. Cody Rhodes drives them down with a vertebraker.
And stopping the count for some reason. What's that all about?
He's not ready for it to be over yet, Cole. We got a long way to go.
Oh, face first. Check your nose.
And the tribal chief being met with hostility there.
And we're deep into this last man standing match now. Every blow makes it harder and harder to stay off the ground.
Looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Eight.
Ruthlessly compounding the damage now. And out of the ring he goes. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Tossed back into the ring.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he? Is he?
Yeah!
Whoa!
Powerbomb!
Roman Reigns setting up for his patented move. Reigns to the outside. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
clothesline out of nowhere.
He returns to the ring.
Seven, we may be getting to the end. Look at him, pride and poise personified.
He's back into the ring.
Snapmare takeover, followed by
boot.
Into the corner he goes, a perfect
Superman punch by Reigns.
Put his stamp on this one.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Beats the 10 count.
Going to push on through the match.
He's able to sidestep there.
The Tribal Chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep.
Flying forearm.
Showing his opponent how confident he is.
Cody has him up.
Delivering the vertebraker.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body. And that was a well-targeted attack.
Boom, just turned that around. Coming back into the ring. To the action.
One, two, three, four.
He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. And just like that, stopping the referee's count, continuing this match.
Obviously has plans to add more.
The American Nightmare to the crossroads.
May have just vanquished Reigns.
He'll take things into the ring.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Cody's sparing some time for the adoring fans.
Seven. Oh, man, the referee just counted to 7.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. And that'll stop the count. This match continues.
Springboard! Plunger! That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Cody Rhodes laying down the gauntlet to his opponent.
Up to 7 now.
This could be it.
He's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. And he slides him back to the mat.
And this match is going to continue.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, forearm to the back.
1, 2.
The Tribal Chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Coming back in the ring.
his determination.
Defiant counter.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants it. Rhodes. Rhodes just turned the lights out.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
A count of seven.
Is this really it?
Vicious right forearm.
Playing those mind games, goading the competition.
Yeah. Kick to the gut.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Reigns turns that around.
Hits back with a jawbreaker. Taking off from the ropes.
It's getting close.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Uh-oh.
Dark matter.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five.
Cody Rhodes laying down the gauntlet to his opponent.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Buys some time.
Boot. Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Three.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Setting up for something here.
Chance to acknowledge him.
And they're up. Last man standing match continues.
Rhodes tied that one.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Rhodes ready to strike.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Nightmare.
Look at Reigns, top rope.
From the top.
Dropping elbow drop, are you kidding me?
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
Eight, nine, ten.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
The reward definitely seems greater.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our content, click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you.